కుంకి విష్ణు విశాల్ గారు ఈ సినిమాలో మీరు చూసిన కథ నిజంగా
అటాటిక్ ఎలిఫెంట్స్ ఉన్న ఒక అడవిని నాశనం చేయబోతున్నారు సో ఇలాంటి ఇష్యూస్ వస్తానే ఉంటాయి సో మీరు చూడండి పిల్లలకు చూపించండి లెట్స్ హోప్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్ కెన్ చేంజ్ ఎన్ ఎంటైర్ జనరేషన్ అండ్ సేవ్ ఎన్వైరన్మెంట్ థ్యాంక్ యూ అందరికీ నమస్కారం really just I want to keep a request here this kind of film a long 4 years traveling from the length and breadth of Vietnam Thailand and I went Ricky to Sri Lanka to take select the elephants and till Kerala I want to specially thank Mr. Rana sir to run along with me the length and breadth of all the jungles for the 3 years he has sacrificed a lot and he has changed as Aranya totally he has changed himself as Aranya and Vishnu Vishal he has done a big job taking the shoulder to move the script to a level and they were all the part of the film and my cameraman music director Rasul Pukutti everyone they have worked a lot for the past 3 years and again I need your support to take to the next level and make this kind of films again thank you so much
good evening everyone this is my first film in Telugu really happy my first press show I'm really really happy to be here and I want to thank Rana without him this wouldn't have been possible and the way he's performed in the movie I was blown away today morning I saw the entire movie in Chennai and now in Telugu and I think he should definitely get lots of awards for this performance I'm very happy and I just request all of you to write good things about the movie if you really feel it's good I'm sure it's good and spread this message to as many people as possible and I think this is a nice message in the movie and it should reach all generations thank you so much thank you